So what you're looking at is us sandblasting a 1,000-year-old redwood root. The effect is similar to using a wire brush on the wood, but considerably better in that the grain left is even more pronounced.